Hey people, it's a pilgrim and welcome to my cosy log cabin. I was up in the mountains looking for some dragon eggs and I come across a ruined log cabin. There was actually a stone golem right outside it and the cabin got totally destroyed in a fight, but I thought the place looked pretty good. If you take the stone golems around the mountains, try and find some rocks, dodge out the way of the attacks and it'll just smash through tons of rock for you. A lot quicker than using the pickaxe. Yeah, so I'd actually thought about stacking the log beams before, and when I saw it in game I thought, no, it looked really good. So yeah, I thought that'd be like a cool addition for the village. What I did when I built it, I used the logs to make like the walls and everything. And then they were actually clipping through each other and it didn't look great. So what I did, I added some extra log poles around the base just to hide where they all clip through each other. And I also ran a small set of stone walls around the bottom of the base so it looked like the logs were sort of sat on them. Give it like a more realistic look. Thought it was quite cool. Yeah, the extra logs and the stone are just like a purely aesthetic thing. They didn't really help hold the structure up or anything. So it's up to you if you want to add that bit in the build. I also wanted to put like a stone fireplace into it. And I tried a few designs, but the smoke had pooled underneath the chimney and it actually put the fires out. So what I had to do was make the opening of the chimney as wide as the fireplace. I used like four stone arches, built the stone foundation out onto the stone arch, and then put half on the actual ground underneath the chimney. But the whole thing looks oversized, but I thought it looked really cool like once it was finished. The dock and boathouse are coming along really well. It's going to end up being a really big build and quite a long video, I think, so I'll do some smaller bases in between just to keep some videos coming. It took me about 2 hours to dig out the docks and then line the whole thing with stone. So you can see a bit of it here, but you know, I'll keep working on that. The actual boathouse is going to be large enough to house two longships in it when it's finished, so it should look pretty good. Yeah, so after that trip to the mountain where I found the log cabin, I've got 3 dragon eggs now and I can go and summon Moda. You can use the dragon teardrop by Moda to unlock the artisan table, and then I can build the blast furnace, and then I'll have a whole full set of building structures and, you know, everything you can get in game up to now. This video should give you some good ideas about building a log cabin and the fireplace, and then you guys can mess around with the design and do what you want with it. But it was a cool little build. It looked really good when it was finished. Yeah, so enjoy the video, guys, and I'll catch you later. Thank you.